tell you, folks, the mood is about to change.
Oh, Connor.
What? Well, they're making their way through the WWE fans here tonight in Washington. They're known as the Shield. There's Rollins and Ambrose. You saw Roman Reigns. There he is. For the first time ever, the Shield will be in a match here on Monday Night Raw.
This is a three-on-one handicap match set for one fall. Approaching the ring first at a total combined weight of 707 pounds. Roman Reigns, Seth Rollins, and Dean Ambrose, the Shield.
You notice how the atmosphere changes when these three men make their way through the audience here on Monday Night Raw.
You know what I'm worried about? Our ring announcer called this a match, but this may turn out to be an execution.
Well, it's a main event that was chosen by WWE Champion CM Punk. He forced the managing supervisor Vicky Guerrero to really make this match tonight. The Shield, 3-on-1. Versus Ryback, next on Raw.
Over 1,000 episodes and counting. It's the longest running weekly episodic television show in history.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw!
Celebrate nearly two decades of live groundbreaking entertainment with the top 100 moments in Raw history. An unprecedented countdown of the most shocking.
Brock Lesnar!
I now own WCW!
Hysterical.
Somebody's got a birthday!
And heartfelt moments of WWE's flagship program.
The doctors have told me that I got no choice, that I have to retire.
Plus, the entire three-hour-long Raw 1,000th episode. And an in-depth behind-the-scenes look at how it all went down. The top 100 moments in Raw history. Available now on DVD and Blu-ray.
We are back on Monday Night Raw. Three men never in a festive mood despite the holiday season. The Shield, their first match ever on Monday Night Raw.
Feed me more.
He has to face Ryback in a TLC match for the championship. So this is the reason he suggested this three-on-one attack, this matchup. Shield against Ryback tonight.
As you said, Ryback was doing okay on
one. Look at this, Sheamus. Yeah, this matchup never got underway. Sheamus, who was attacked earlier tonight by the Shield, trying to get himself some revenge now.
Oh, man.
And again, look at Reigns and Ambrose.
Well, Sheamus just throwing himself into the fray, but the numbers game, always the numbers game with a pack of dogs.
Yeah, that's what the Shield is all about. They claim it's all about justice, that 2013 is going to be the year of the Shield.
And look at the Shield, it's like they're in a frenzy, like a feeding frenzy on there.
Separated by the Shield, and he's coming to get himself some.
This is gonna even things up.
Randy Orton, all fired up.
Randy Orton taking it to the Shield.
Sheamus, look at Ryback. There goes Rollins.
Ryback!
No!
KO from Orton! Orton, Sheamus, and Ryback send the Shield into retreat mode!
Wow! Finally, the Shield silenced for the first time!
The Shield, in no way, we're expecting for Sheamus and then Randy Orton to return here tonight to even things up.
Well, the Shield, since their arrival here in the WWE, have made a long list of enemies. Tonight, it came back to haunt them.
And the problem with the Shield is these enemies are bonding together. Earlier tonight made their mark on Sheamus, but Sheamus, Orton, and Ryback with some revenge.
First time ever we've seen the Shield back down.
But perhaps the Shield will be much more vindictive because of this tonight.